That is, what position makes me orgasm the most? That's way better than asking me what position's my favorite.
All of them? Oh, the most.
The easiest is with missionary.
I would have to probably say missionary.
Missionary, because I'm lazy.
Am I like missionary? I'm boring, but that's just because I really like eye contact and chemistry during sex.
Turns me on. I really like to stare at my partner and I really like to kiss each other. So in missionary, you have these deep feelings.
I really enjoy the face-to-face contact with my partner, and I have like a huge erogenous zone on my hips, so I really like it when a guy can like grab onto me and fuck me. It hits the exact spot that I need to orgasm. It's not too deep, it's not too shallow, it's just that magical spot.
I like deepness, so I'm more of like anything mish or spooning, because like I have kind of like a tilted uterus, so if I can like dingle dingle and then have the penis in me, we're good.
I'm gonna say missionary. I like to be really in tuned with my partners, so I'm really into eye contact, touching, feeling, being close.
Probably missionary, unless I have any touchy magic wand, in which case I can come in every position you can imagine.
Any?
All of the positions make me orgasm if the guy does them right.
There are many positions that make me orgasm. Sex makes me orgasm a lot, so I mean, most, like all of them?
I come so fucking easy, it's ridiculous. I come from getting my toes sucked. I've come from someone licking on my hip bone. The first time I successfully fisted someone and I actually felt their ass close around my wrist. I had an orgasm and fell on top of him and he thought I was having an epileptic seizure. Like, no baby, give me a second, I'm just coming. I come from having my ass eaten. I've come from being caned. I'm not a fair person to ask because a gentle breeze makes me come.
It really depends on like where you are, who you're with, how you're feeling that day. If they have like a super long dick, doggy might hurt. But if you like get to straddle them, then you can control it. Some days you're just feeling rough and you wanna get banged with by the back, getting choked or something. I don't know, they're all fun.
That's a question with a lot of answers.
I like pile driver.
Definitely on top, and sometimes if I'm in doggy, it just really depends.
Double penetration, doggy. So one under me and then one on top of me.
Cowgirl makes me orgasm the most, but I also like missionary. I'm old fashioned like that.
The position that I orgasm like the quickest in is cowgirl, because like I can kind of move my body to like get to the little nooks and crannies where like a dick needs to go.
On top, cowgirl, I guess. Yeah, but I think it's because the clit's like rubbing on, you know, two.
Me on top, reverse cowgirl most of the time. So if we're like on an ottoman where I can have my legs over the side, or like rather than a bed, it works. It really does, which is a little bit odd, but I love it.
But I orgasm the most in missionary, because like usually if I'm orgasming like really, really hard, I kind of just stop and I'm like, ah, I'm done. And when I am in missionary, like I just go, ah, I'm done, and they still keep fucking me. So it just keeps going.
Mish for my pussy and doggy for my ass. Cause we can't neglect those assgasms, can we?
Doggy, I love my doggy style.
Doggy. I love doggy style.
Doggy.
Isn't it great?
You can control it. You can go all the way body down to the bed. You can go body up, arch yourself, lift a leg, raise your toe. You can manipulate yourself in so many directions and hit all those happy spots.
It depends on you. That's always gonna be my answer. Everybody's penis is different. They all tilt different. They're all like thicker in different places and, you know, longer here. And it depends on you. So I mean, I really like mesh. I'm really flexible, so I can put my feet all the way behind my head. And if you can get that angle, if you've got that kind of penis, that's really great. But then there's other penises where I come really hard from doggy, and then I can also stick a hand down there and fucking just play with my clit while you fuck me from behind. It's amazing. Play the banjos. Ding, 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 ding. It depends on you.